Welcome to Tea with Honey. It's your girl, Honey Da Vinci, and I'm back with another video. So Drake put out a few pictures of him and Adonis today, which is his son, for those who don't know. So this is our first time getting to see the little baby boy, and I have to say he's freaking adorable with his big blue eyes and his blonde curly hair. Drake also put out a statement that just warms the heart during all of this craziness of the coronavirus. He let us know a few things that would, you know, inspire us and gave a lot of love to his baby boy. What is most important for you right now is to connect to your own inner light. This will create the biggest opening of all. Trust that you have all the power within to make this happen. And in order to do that, connect to the people and things that bring you a lot of joy. When the mind starts to move into overthinking or fear, shift your attention right away to something bright. It doesn't matter what has happened in the past or what is happening around us now. You can always make the choice to break free of the wheel of suffering and panic and open up to your own light. We are powerful manifestors, so once you make the choice in the moment to shift your awareness to something good, it will show you in your reality. Be conscious, especially right now, of fears coming in from others, and recognize that not everything should be held by you. Laughter is your best medicine, but tears can also be a powerful release. Let go of any judgment you may have around you. Remember that you are never alone. And if you need to be reminded of that, ask for support and it will show up. Everything comes down to intention. And even though there are conflicting energies circling around us, you must know it will rebuild. But in order for that to happen, you have to do exactly that. Trust. You have the biggest heart, and that is your greatest gift. It's impossible to always control your surroundings, but when you shift the focus to how you want to feel, everything will conspire to assist you. I love and miss my beautiful family and friends, and I can't wait for the joyful day when we are all able to reunite. Until then, please keep your lights on. Wow, that was beautiful. Wow, that really just gave me a boost of energy. Like, I don't know if you guys felt that, but I really did. And maybe it's just because I'm like an empath. I don't know. I can feel like energies and things like that through things. I don't know, but that just was really heartwarming. Oh my gosh, Drake. I love you. If anyone knows me, knows like I love Drake like a lot. Like, it's a few celebrities that I love like on the next level. Like, but yeah. So yeah, what do you think of the pictures? What do you think of his son? How do you feel? You know, leave a comment below. Let me know what's going on with you guys. Good, bad, or indifferent. Let me know what's going on. Love you guys. Bye.